face human.
Where the hell'd you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Jose Jefe?
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! The city's fucked! I'm not staying behind!
No, they're down! They're getting through!
Hey! Wait for Tango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be in my with Jackie.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
Yes.
fuck off out of here. Oh, yes. Someone else made it. Hello? Hey! Over here! What the? Not the time to be losing it, Danny. Another mirage. Something to smash, huh? Then I need something to smash it with. Not hoarding, if I'm sure I'll use it someday.
Something in the plane. Stay back.
Hey, calm yourself now.
Anyone hurt?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Danny.
This is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker. Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
You're right, boy. You got blood coming out your ears like.
What? I can't hear you. I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Not stand around here like Egypt?
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Grand.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
What was that?
Careful.
Let's give it a lash. Whoa, hey.
My wife.
Jesus. She's got a pulse. Small mercies. Give us a hand, then.
Michael, help.
Ready? Lift.
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Look, we can't just leave him here to die.
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Will I? Yeah?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
With friends like you, I'll need it.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Sure, fantastic. No bother at all. Off you go. A fellow survivor. Looks like they're in shock.
You there! Give us a... Hello? Can you hear me? Fuck off out me face! They can be killed. I need a better weapon. Oh yeah? Who else wants some?
If I knock that tire down, it'll barbecue them. To get out of this, like. Hey. Jesus.
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Deep breaths now. Have some water. Wake up now, Bjor. Can you hear me? Have a little drink of water for me. Do you good.
Fuck me, I was trying to help you. Oh shit, what am I gonna do? 66 Alpine Drive.
Oh, Becki!
I've woken up in worse places. Somehow I'm pretty sure I'm in Bel-Air. Hope it's the right bit of it. Seventy Alpine Drive. Legend. If I cut through this place, I'll come out right by Emma Johns. Ugh. Breaker's missing. I'll get you powered. Open sesame. Circuit breaker. There you are. Pipe wrench. Skulls are getting smashed with you, darling. Dodge plenty of punches and mosh pits. This is just like that. Not feck off. Locked? Need another way in. Hello? Oof. Shit went down here. Oh. Hey! Anyone in there? Hitting stuff solves everything. One less melter in me way. A key card. This panic room definitely lived up to its name. Emma's place should be through here and out the back, I think. Wanna have a sit? I'm a disaster. I need some relief. Oh. Matron. Walk it off, Danny. Walk it off.
Thank you.
There's Emma John's house. Not too far now. Come on. Oh, shite! My skull! Really? Definitely not the right pool for a quick dip, no matter how hot it is.
Needs a code.
Better look around, see what I can find. One point to me. Danny, from the crash. You'll remember my face when you see it, darling.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Finally. Oh, my head. No hangover compares to this.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
Jesus, I'm as sick as a small hospital.
Where's the girl? Get away from this house! Free, what are you, devil?
Stupid, give me the gun!
No! You have been beaten! You will turn, eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya, they were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house? You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You... abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Fuck's sake. Here. After party's over, need to crash,
Emma,
like...
We've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie! I'm not killing them!
It's definitely not in my job description! Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, we're gonna be sick!
Shoot them!
Say something.
Unexpected. I've not been shot.
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
No need for these. Fever's gone. Feeling fine as a blue sky.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
But the fever's gone. That proves...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
I'm a sight more use than an agent right now, darling. You can trust me.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me. Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
Give us the key to the cuffs!
I can help.
Shit. Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on!
Fuck's sake. Everything in this city is fake.
Closer.
What do we do?
That's my cue to get on stage.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
If they get past me, you'll need it.
Oh my God!
Go!
Let me out!
Open it, Jacko! Go! Now, for fuck's sake, I'll do it. Keep out of sight. We'll just leave you off, eh, Sparky?
Can't have more party crashers getting in. Best close this up. The ass-kicking services at competitive prices.
Shut the door! Madre mia! Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
Taken care of. Where are the others?
They're downstairs in the games room, hiding.
All secure. Give our zombie audience a stern talking to. And they saw the light eventually. I think we're safe and sound, for now.
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here
not undead.
Is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Don't get in.
Whoa!
You got no shot on this 8-ball. Lose the cue.
It's broken anyway.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of here.
Please, Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Fuck off. No one's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
What's that now?
This motherfucker.
So, you're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune.
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean, being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
time I had a chat with our zombie expert.
Sam and John were talking about here.
Monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Don't you think that if we're immune, we should tell someone?
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Hey, come now. We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
What? Your plan is to just sit in your arse for 6 months? Nah, you do you, but I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
Neither are they. They're not the only ones who can fight dirty.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Or I could do even better. Yours truly.
All right. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young. All right, use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Nice. You hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Consider me schooled.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Sean, but today...
Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, You give me something in return, huh?
Will do.
Thanks.
Three guesses.
Time to get Emma in on the plan.
Like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Me? Look, isn't it time to get the authorities involved, like?
Sam doesn't trust them.
Sam doesn't have friends waiting on him in Portland. I do.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Come now, we could make it out if we...
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
No cars, right.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Then we'll fuck off elseways, in style. Look here, where's the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't... made other arrangements.
And left you heartbroken, I see.
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Okay. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous. Right, well, that's me off to see who's still at the Halperin Hotel.
Hey. Don't forget your... friends, if you do find a way out.
Hey, Mikey. I'm gonna head over to the Halperin Hotel. See if the army's still there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
On it, Sarge.
They can land a helicopter right now.
This all would be more fun with more hands on deck.
Thank you.
evac center this way. Halperin Hotel. Get my suite ready.
Everything all right there?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. Well, you're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Who you calling kid?
At any rate, it's just me and the zombies.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of Satan!
All right, then. Let's find this, Bjor.
Ah, no!
Beck, I can't let the old fella die too now, can I?
Yeah.
Garçon, direct me to the champagne. Chop chop.
That you, kid? Find that girl.
She didn't make it. I'm sorry.
I say, it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Don't be scared, kid. I've got your back. Some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
I thought you were looking familiar. Pleasure's all mine, Mr. Sinclair. Now, let's get you down.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
Sure, I can lend a hand with that. What's the sitch?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Unpowered. Who could have imagined such... That should sort it.
Kid! You did it! Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. Oh. to the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, but I'll take my chance. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Don't worry about making a mess. It's too late for that now. Great memories here. A lot of loving. A lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors. And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Just call me your guardian angel. An angel who wouldn't say no to a wee thank you token, mind?
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Hashed up arseways and back. But there are survivors over at Emma John's place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight. And then they couldn't wait to shoot us out of the sky. Emma's right as rain, though.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Don't you want an escort, old fella? I won't be able to sleep at night if you get killed on my watch.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Becki here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
Madam, look at you.
Ah!
Ugh, dead end. Not one to pass up a shortcut. Found you. Okay, back on track to get to this hotel of theirs.
Oh!
Okay, Halper and Hotel. You better have squirreled an army fella or two away from me. Any non-zombie pals of yours wandering about, do you know? Christ! Hole and a half, that is. Upper in hotel. Quiet, isn't it? Oof. Evac's definitely over, but the military do love overstaying their welcome. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave. Am I going to do, Lely? Or is this hotel speaking to me?
Hello, welcome to the Halpern Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. for our grand celebration. Would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive access.
A radio? Music to my ears. Now, all I need is to get into this ballroom.
I can hear you! I swear I will carve my name on your heart! That's Major J.S. Booker! I'm waiting!
Oi! What should I do? Wait, are you offering free body mods? Go on then. I'll be right there. I'll find you, Major Booker. You might be the only live body in this place. What were they doing with all these bodies? Fucking hell, fellas. You're doing acid all wrong. Smells like me ma's boiled stew. What was the army doing here? They were pumping it out of the pool. This shite was being pumped into the drains. Caustic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had absolute shite loads of it. Jesus, no! Go back to sleep, go back to sleep! Thank you. Yeah, yeah. I'm coming. Suppose rat-arse drunk is better than zombified. Must be a side entrance somewhere. She just called me a feckin' whale. Either this gobby gowl is blind, or she's not talking to me. For today's special occasion, our delicious menu consists of a guest gumbo starter, bride brisket entree, and groom gelato dessert. Enjoy. Stairs. Need room 307. The 200s. Next floor up.
Hey! Hey, you big white fella! Still waiting! 307! Let's finish this!
What's a little fire, eh? I'm sure I can find something to put it out. The 200s. Next floor up. It's a way up, if I can cut the power. Pull a lever, see what it does. My favorite game. I've come too far. Can't leave now. Take that, electricity. All right, third floor. Where's 307? This must have been the quake, right? Those planks look smashable. Yeah!
crazy flowing, Major. Coming as fast as I can. Just like the movies, I've always wanted to do this. Just a little beat down, right? She's probably fine. Here I go.
Jesus Christ!
You may have had that one coming, to be honest. Don't suppose you got a key to the ballroom on you? Why, I'll be taking that, thank you. Race your mate to the ballroom? Music? Cable's been ripped in two. Rather you than me, fella. I have done science to it. I'm coming for you, you beauty.
Drilling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have shelter here, and we have some medical facilities. If you want in, we can treat you. If anyone is out there, you're welcome. Please, come here and join us. We're stronger together.
Breaker, Breaker, can anyone hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
At the evac center for Bel-Air. I'm Danny, and I'm trying to reach whoever's in charge.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Yeah, I got bitten, like, and I thought that was me joining the ranks of the dearly departed for certain. But then I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
I seem to be immune. Sure, and that must be worth something to you.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doctor, I'll need to be putting you on hold for just a moment.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello?
Oh,
you okay?
God,
you have
name.
To get here! Can you hear me?
Oh, shit! Shit! Shame about that cake now. Look grand. Ugh!
You hear me?
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
Some lassie was angry I gave her wedding cake a nibble. Look, I'm gonna need to get help getting to Santa Monica. But I've got a plan and a house full of people to pull it off with. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll change my afternoon plans. Thanks. Right then. Back to Emma's, serve up some flattery, and rally the troops. Emma's the key. Get her on board, and the rest will follow.